Hey, you.
Back already, huh? Yeah. Let's go.
This unidentified elder dragon is in the Coral Highlands. Let's head out, but proceed with caution. Watch yourself. Nothing can stop us.
Continent and you'll be helpless. Mm-hmm.
Listen up, everyone. We have the results from our investigation into the old Everworm.
I'll go first then, shall I? After investigating the locations of the song, we discovered these are the locations in chronological order.
Pattern? It looks a bit random to me.
Just hold on a minute now. Let me add the locations of the seismic actions from first to last.
A spiral? It's following the Everstream!
Of course. So it's been moving along the trails of energy emanating from the Everstream.
Well, just for good measure, how about we tack on that Elder Dragon data that the Fifths collected?
Yes, sir. Here's where the Elder Dragons first became active.
Amazing. Looks like our teamwork's paid off. So, what's next?
Well, we've discovered a remote island by following the line of the spiral mapped out here. If we also take into account when the Elder Dragons first began to appear, then this must be the location of the old Everworm.
Now then, we know little about this island. If we go, we'd need to steel ourselves for what may be the greatest challenge we've ever faced. So, what do you all think?
Do you even have to ask?
Full steam ahead!
Agreed.
I know you're concerned for our safety, Commander, but we're ready. We've been ready. And besides, we don't have any other options.
That settles it, then. We'll send the Fifth Fleet, our greatest hope. And right now, we need hope more than ever.
Chief, we'll need your leadership, too. I wouldn't trust anyone else to get us back safely.
These drastic changes to the environment might eventually snowball into something irreversible. We need to do something before that happens.
We'll give the Fifth Fleet our full support. Begin preparations for departure.
Yes, sir!
It's all up to you two now. I'll be sitting this one out, but I still...
Fifth Fleet, come to me once you're ready. All right, everyone, let's get to it!